How you doing, Kat? Waiting for the pizza? See, you always notice how close proximity the cat is to food. Cat there. Pizza here. Cat here. And pizza over here. Except last I looked, Cat, you weren't a vegetarian. I ain't trying to make you one of those crazy pita cats that doesn't eat meat.
No.
Because sometimes we like to put sausage, bacon, and ham on the pizza every now and then too. Peace out, people. That's the cat and pizza.